So we will sit for, which means meditate, for about 30 minutes or so. And I'll give a bit of instruction in the beginning. And my encouragement is probably not during the meditation, but after the meditation, please take care of yourself. However, it feels good. You're in your space, do what you need to do. So, without further ado, just invite you to get comfortable. Come into a nice position, however it is, sitting, lying down, for meditating. So I'll just give you a moment or so as you settle. Sitting down, lying down. You can also stand. If you're feeling especially groggy sometimes, standing is good. I recommend leaving your eyes open. And so as we are coming in to presence, into this moment, bringing our awareness, bringing our attention here in the present, we are just coming into the body, opening, turning the lights on inside the body. And so starting with couple of nice breaths, drawing the breath into the body, into the belly, into the lungs. Exhaling fully. Take a few of these nice, deep, nourishing breaths. And on each exhale, just kind of notice what happens. What happens in the body? Is it possible to allow yourself to release more deeply into presence on each exhale? One of the first things I notice when I turn the lights on is gravity. Very real sense of being held in gravity. Stable, secure, dependable gravity. So what's it like? Noticing the weight of the body. Dropping, releasing the shoulders. You can, of course, point the crown of the head toward the sky, allowing the head to float upward. I love this juxtaposition of the head floating just effortlessly and the shoulders falling, releasing, so elongating, and just being held. So I want to invite you to check in with your heart mind. What is the temperature today? What is the texture, the timbre? What is the mood? How are you? What are you carrying? What's walking around with you in your life today? So just acknowledging, it's all tending, caring, noticing, and allowing. And if you like, this time, you can set a gentle intention for yourself. Voice it quietly or however it is. Just give voice to this intention. What is nourishing? What is supportive? What is beneficial for you at this time? So, taking an inventory, what is here? What is in the body? What is outside the body? How is it for you right now? What stands out? Home is in the present moment. The present moment is our place of refuge. It is our place of power, this place where we can engage the real-time flow of life around us, within us. How do we strengthen, grow our capacity and ability to be with just this moment, just here? This moment is the only moment that is actually happening. So how is it for you today? You can open to sensation in the body, all of your sense doors. Everything that is occurring in this moment, arising in this moment, is a part of your experience. Can you open? Sometimes we can kind of just plunge or sink into just this experience of body, this experience of being in the moment. And what can be helpful is an anchor. You can rest your attention and your awareness on an anchor that feels good for you. Some sensation, some present moment experience that is constant and relatively pleasant, comfortable. So finding your anchor. I like the breath. We use the breath quite often. If it's available, it's a really nice anchor. So finding your breath, finding the place where you experience your prana most strongly. sometimes very subtle breath, sometimes very strong sensations, always moving through the body. So you can rest your awareness on in with the breath. And just surrender. Surrender your attention. And so as we are here, with our intention to be present, awake in the moment, sitting with our anchor, the mind is its wonderful and beautiful self, I suppose. It's a wonderful and beautiful creation. It is creative, it is active, it is energetic. And we don't need to worry about it too much. But it will do its thing. And so our charge, our job here as mindfulness practitioners is just to be aware. We want to be aware. We want to know when we've gotten caught up, when the mind has wandered away, the mind is doing its thing, marching down its own agenda, causing all myriad of experience around phenomena that isn't actually happening in this moment. So when we notice, just come back. We come back to the body, come back to the breath, back to our anchor, and we begin again. And so what's nice about this practice of ours is that it is indeed a practice. And so we get more than one opportunity. We get more than one chance. And all of it is okay. All of it is good. All of it is great practice. And so just noticing where the attention has been, the mind has been up to, and come back. No worries. Back to the real-time flow of present moment experience here in the body, here through the senses. You don't have to hold on to anything. You don't have to cling to anything. All we need to do in this time that we have is be here. And however we show up, however the mind is this evening, we're just open to it. And allow. And so we have just a few minutes of our meditation remaining. And with this last bit of time that we have, just check in with the heart. And check in with the heart space. Just put your feeling feels around that the center of your chest, and just noticing what is in there, what is living there today. See what it's like to allow this energy to move, to flow. You can just begin by softening the heart, opening, and breathing through the heart center. Kind, gentle breath. It feels okay. See what it's like just to appreciate this being that you are, you have become, and that you will continue becoming. Appreciation and kindness for whatever it is that you're walking with, carrying. Gratitude. Just for you, showing up in whatever ways and whatever capacity that you have. Here you are. You can invite a half smile if that feels good. Just allow this appreciation and gratitude to arrive however it is. If you'd like, you could share this sense with everyone else here tonight. Just allow the energy, the breath to flow. You can cradle each other's hearts. So, as it feels right, turn to a large space here, open your eyes.